Dang, no intro or nothing. Okay. Okay, we get this though. Okay, we got that though. I'll take it. That's fine. I'm perfectly fine with that. But anyway, what's up, people? I'm Sonic the Hammonds, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory. You guys might actually be trying to kill me. You're trying to get me to play all of these games at one time. We have this, Wind Waker, and Yakuza 0 coming up, but I appreciate you guys and all your support. How are you guys? Gotcha! We're playing on Elgato. This might get messed up. Oh, we got an intro. Oh, already? Hold on. Oh, what do I press? Do I just press one button? It doesn't tell you how to play. It doesn't even tell me how to play. Watch this mess up. Oh my gosh. Oh, I might get copyrighted. Now that I'm thinking about it, it's too late now. We gotta go through with it. It didn't even tell me how to play. I'm just guessing. Based on my knowledge of rhythm games in general, and games in general, I'm just guessing on how to do this. Oh, I keep missing. Gotta hold that. So we just press the X the whole time. I thought I had to press circle because it's red. This just started so abruptly. I don't even remember what else I was going to say to you guys. Alright, and how loud is it? Oh, just immediate end. This is so abrupt! My goodness. Okay. 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 There we go. Every adventure ahead of you from battles and encounters with friends unfolds through melodies and memories. Some of these adventures take place in field battle music stages, okay? Okay, you press this button. In these stages, you battle enemies as you run on a musical staff to reach the end and clear the song. You can use different buttons to attack, jump, use abilities, and more. Time your actions to match the timing, guys, that shows exactly when to press a button. The outer circle will gradually shrink. Aim for the moment. It lines up perfectly with the inner circle. Let's start with a practice round. Can you imagine? Like, they just threw the thing at me, and then now we're gonna teach you how to play. Screw you, Aquarius. Big Optic Hex, what's going on? Is that Sonic himself?
Yes, in the flesh. How's he going?
I've been doing pretty good. How about you? It's good to see you, man. Start with a practice round. Yeah, we finished up Yakuza 5 last week. We had a birthday stream. That was super fun. We all played started Wind Waker and played some Team Sonic Racing. But yeah, I've been trying to get things going, but then, of course, after the birthday, things kept on messing me up as far as technology and IRL stuff. But we're finally back to streaming with a completely different game. Man, how are you? I have pizza right here for me to eat, but this kind of started way sooner than I was expecting. This is like the mobile game. Freaking Donald. What do I press? Okay, attack enemies with X. Doom. You can also attack with L. Why? Okay, and then we'll hit the... Your team members attack using the same buttons. What? Okay. Press any two at the same time. Two enemies. Alright, I already know what I'm doing. I already know what I'm about to do. Oh, all of them? Bro. This is stupid. Activate crystals, ability crystals. Well, maybe it'll be better once I actually start going. You're pretty good. You're trying to graduate as quick as possible. Yes, do it. Get out of debt. And persevere. I believe in you. You got this. How much more time do you have? Activate ability crystals with triangle. Use a special skill. What happens if I press something else? Dodge, range attack, jump with circle. Okay, I had to press circle. Oh boy. If you encounter flying, press circle to jump, and then attack when you're in the air. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is a lot. Press and hold circle to guide and hit the floating guide target. Tilt the left stick or right while guiding to move in that direction. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Wait, what did it say? Okay, release and land back in the land order. Watch it be the most important thing. Good, now try playing along with the music. It's the music. I forgot everything already. Let's see. Get him down. Let's go. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed the wrong button. Okay, hold on. Okay, I got it. I got you now. Gee, this is level one? They threw so much at you at the beginning. What kind of nonsense? Hit with those Sonic Heroes poses. Was that it? Okay. Oh boy. You had 3 more months, but you think you can graduate quicker than that? Ooh, really? How so? Tell me. Replay the tutorial? I think we're fine. Yeah, the sooner the better. Your HP decreases every time you miss. If you reach the end with some HP remaining, you clear the song. That's it. D's get degrees, baby. Some enemies require multiple attacks to be defeated. The number above their timing guide tells you how many times to hit them. Don't tell me this afterwards. For more tips and tricks, go to the tutorials and help configure your account. So when we get to the story, is there a story? Is there a story in this game? Crap, if there's no story, what are we playing this for? This thing that you can do to get your credits faster with what you're doing. Really? What is it? Is it extra credit? I'm curious. I wonder if they had that when I was in school. Pick a world, home world, and a song to get started. When controlling the government ship, press to return the menu. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I need things. Gives us for no reason. All right, let's go. Here without items. Here, huh? Oh. Okay. Kyrie 1 memory dive. Wait, maybe there is a. Maybe they're telling me that there's a level. Oh. Beginner. I'm about to do this on standard. I'm about to do this mode on standard. Is there no story? Was I being boozled? Oh. 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 That's kind of confusing. It's kind of hard to tell exactly where it's going. Thank you. the butter thing is kind of confusing. And so far, maybe I just gotta get good. Who knows? But then the way something's positioned, I can't tell if it's like in the middle or on the side. Some of the heartless. See you at first. Okay. 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 All right. So you're just blowing through. You're already halfway done. Pretty much extra credit. Okay. Just taking a little break. You started streaming. Yeah, I don't normally stream this time, but I had extra time. I gotta make it up to you guys because I have not been able to stream at all since the birthday stream. Info, what's info? Oh. It's kinda funky. You hear that? Okay. Hmm. Oh, character stats, what is this? Wait, it's people, Team Classic. Hold on! A new Field Battle song is now available to play and track section. Woo! Unlock, choose a track for me. Okay, team menu. To open up team. Okay. But yeah, it's good to take breaks though, Optic. You deserve it. You're working that hard. Each song has 3 missions. Complete these missions and collect stars that you need to open gates. Homeboy. To open blue gates, collect the matching color stars. Gates that require gold stars can be unlocked with stars of any color. The music just stopped. How's this looking? This is not too loud, is it? Oh, that's kind of loud. Let me turn it down. Is that music too loud or should I lower it? Or should I raise it? I think it's... I don't know. Stop like that, it's so weird. This was $60! To open red gates, you would need to clear certain worlds or unlock certain gates. Synthesize another. You can synthesize new items and saws using materials you obtain. I should never click this. The Moogle earns experience and gains levels that you synthesize items. As level increases, you unlock new recipes and gain bonuses. After choosing an item to synthesize, select a material and press triangle to see how to obtain that material. You can jump directly to music stage from here. Yeah. Nope. What about items? Might as well. Don't have anything. So it didn't matter! You know, I'm going to take a long break. You're very tired of doing this work. You're not too loud, I am. There you go. Take a break. Take a break. It's fine. You've earned it. Man, extra credit is no joke. This is what I want. Why? Change the difficulty and set eyes. I know that already. Easiest to prowl the hardest of them. Press X to set position and other items to be on automatically as you play. To be used automatically as you play. Whatever. What's this? What is this button? Look at their faces. That's a demo. Man, that's a demo. Get out of here. No, I want to do the real thing. Freaking demo. What's the point of that? It's stupid. I wish they had an instruction manual, you know? Try it again. Demo. Get out of here. Yeah, they're angry. That's how I feel right now, Team Classic. Okay. You accidentally close your browser trying to close the tab. Oh no! Are you okay now? Why isn't the chat showing up? Hold on, give me a second. I need to figure this out. It's backing up again. Oh dear lord. Oh jeez. It's always something. That's good though. That hits. I can get behind this. Oh yeah. Refresh it again. Okay, we should be good. Hey, you know, while I'm at it, let me just refresh the alerts cache as well. You're all good now? Oh, thank goodness. All right, I need to test something. I'm going to have to put a test. Nothing happened! I gotta at least get the chat on here. Hold on. I have another trick up my sleeve. You have to have multiple tricks up your sleeve because nothing ever works. You know? And I'm gonna do the same thing for the alerts, just in case. Because if one isn't working, chances are the other isn't working. It's like they're connected. I wonder if it has anything to do with that. Oh, wait, what the heck? Hold on. Come back. Isn't that funky? I'm trying it again. Maybe it just needs time. You know, maybe it just needs time. I'll be patient. I'll wait. It's fine. I'll wait. It's a little annoying, but I can wait. Whatever. Let me check to make sure everything else is still good before we continue on, though. It looks like we are okay. Yeah, if Chad has a shoulder, I'm gonna be sad. That means I have more things I gotta try to fix. Missed 30 times or fewer. Goodness, really good.
Turn to the world.
Oh, is that cussing now? Like, what does it mean? I thought.
Led by a mysterious voice.
Here we go.
Sora stepped through the door that marked the start of his journey.
Is she getting ready to recap the entire series again?
Sora, Riku, and I wanted to see the world beyond our island. One day, Sora came face to face with a man from another world. Meanwhile, Donald and Goofy received a letter from Mickey asking them to find the holder of a certain key.
This is like My Hero Academia. Well, My Hero Academia is like Kingdom Hearts. They just keep recapping everything every time. That wasn't even anything. Hey! We unlocked everything. The game's basically over. World Adventurer. Why did I get that? It also. Oh, that's it. Okay. Hey, good job playing the game. Can't go here yet. Don't know what I need for that. Wait, what do I need? Rest through world tour. Oh, so that's probably gonna be like a stupid hard mode. Doesn't matter which one we go to. No destruction. Destruction. Or fate, rather. Oh, it's dark now. Like, we get two levels every time? Nice. Okay. Did not see that first one. Ooh. Oh, dang. Oh, no. Looking too good now. Oh, it's over, so it didn't matter. It's fine. Oh, the chat's back. Yes. Oh, treasure chest. It's a treasure chest. There's treasure in there. Your nose is so tired for your glasses. You just got the way you're trying to get used to them as fast as possible. I hear you. You just got your glasses? Nice. Aside from the hurt of your nose, how are you liking it? Look at us. Do we unlock somebody? No, story scene. Collector's card obtained for collecting 200 rhythm points. Okay. You can finally see, so you're very happy. How long have you been blind? Maybe something you were born with, or is something you developed? Like the opposite of a superpower? Were you born with this, or was it something you developed? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have trouble going tonight. Is this like fully complete? Yeah, it's fully complete. That's fully complete. Melody of Destruction. Mass of Destruction. Okay. They really gave me a demo on this piece. 6 years ago? Jesus! So you just dealt with it for 6 years? I mean, glasses aren't cheap, so I kind of did. You dealt with it, just you were scared to go. Oh, man. Well, you thought they were going to gouge your eyes out? I mean, it is something new. It would be, it's literally a life changer, so I can understand, like, being uncertain of the unknown. You guys can't fly because you're not cool like me. I pressed the wrong button! No! I'm doing bad. Oh, that was awful. Oh! I pressed the wrong button! Oh, jeez. Scared of what they were gonna say. Yes, since he was sixth grade. Sixth grade. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Okay. Easy. That's new. Material obtained for collecting 300 rhythm points. Okay. To say now.
One fateful night, darkness consumed Destiny Islands. As Riku disappeared into the darkness, my heart managed to escape to safety inside Sora. The darkness overwhelmed Sora, and he awoke in an unfamiliar town.
They're really gonna recap this entire series, man. Again. Hold on.
that it'll show up or not.
So what do we do with these? Fine. I was trying to see if something changed. I thought something got changed for like the worst. Over. I'm looking at specs. Okay. But yeah, there's nothing. I'm trying to find those cards that I found or supposedly unlocked. Is this these? Oh. Okay, so I'm not entirely sure what these are. Maybe it's to level up the Moogle. I don't know. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead. And this one has two. All right. We got this, we got it. Not even that far in the game. Press the wrong button. Like, I'm on time, I just keep hitting the wrong thing. What's sixth grade? Sixth grade is 12? Yeah, that can be pretty scary for a 12-year-old. I feel you. Okay. That's it for our perfect runs. Or our perfect stars, scores, or whatever you call it. I don't know. We lost. Whatever it was we had going, we failed it. Okay, 19 times or fewer. Let's go. We got it. Thank you. Okay. That wasn't fair. Here. Full chain! Look at us. Look at us go. A triple plus. Wish you can get that in school. Alright. We did it. You're jumping all over the place in the series with these cars. Connected tones, is that for getting the perfect? Let me see. Yep, get a full chain. That's it. Achieve first full chain. Oh, it's an achievement. Wow. I have no idea how far we're gonna go with this. Let me go all the way. Let's see how far this goes. Oh, it just never ends. Oh, dang, we gotta go hear him. Have you heard your name of the freaking whale that ate Pinocchio? Wow. Okay. Okay, so there's actually a lot to go through. Hey, Nightmare Before Christmas. Alright, I shouldn't have done this. Go back. Monstro, is that your name? I think it's your name, Monster. Oh, wait, we go to Nightmare Before Christmas again? Or multiple times? You know what? We do go twice in this series. Okay, let's see what this is. Melody of Beginnings. So we move good railways. Almost attacking. Oh! Okay. Okay. Let's do the thing. Why am I missing? I figured out the beat on this. Pressing the wrong button. I'm gonna die. Yeah.
Oh, that was awful. We cleared it though.
Yo. Level 12 though. That's good. What'd I miss?
Having been chosen by the Keyblade, Sora teamed up with Donald and Goofy. The trio traveled together through many worlds, locking the world's keyholes in order to keep them safe from the encroaching darkness. Meanwhile, Riku awoke in the dark depths.
I'll be real with you. If he spent $60 on this, I feel bad for his son. I waited till Black Friday, mostly because I knew I wasn't going to get a chance to play it before Black Friday hit. So I said, I might as well wait and get the discount. Okay, now we're going to get into the Disney World. This is going to be the Disney World, man. This is where we get hit hard with the copyright. Let's freaking go. Maybe it'll be okay since I'm an internet nobody. Then maybe I'm using some of my advantage. So yeah, bring it on. And some world's guest characters may join your team. Friend auras appear when you have a guest in your team. Hit these targets for a rhythm point bonus. Guest characters leave at the end of the song, but they will reappear if you keep playing the same song. The way they said that, if you just keep playing the same freaking song, they're gonna show up, man. Okay, this is complete. Wait, is it? Yeah. We got two songs over there. Well, everything's open, yo. Yo. Okay. We're gonna save Little Mermaid for last. I didn't even look at the requirements, but... And like, I briefly glanced at them. It should be fine. This is a fun game though, it is fun. I don't think it's $60 fun. It's $20 fun, which is what I spent. That was fun. That was cute. Princess Liz, what's up? What's going on? How are you? Good to see you. What's up? It's been a while. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're eating. Oh, no. Speaking of eating, I dropped a piece of my pizza. It went fell into the plate, but still, I was going to eat that part. Safe. I saved it. Oh, we did. You have to look at them anyway. But we're gonna hit that 1,000 life. We're about to hit that 1,000 life now. I am excited. This is good. Oh, you know what? We have a whole other song to do. That's a problem. Yeah, down over here. To our surprise. All right, let's see what we got. They tried. Oh, I did not see you. That's not fair. Hey. We made it to the table. We're past the table. Which way are we going? We're going that way. Never mind. Whatever. Seems kind of weird being back at Kingdom Hearts, though. This is like the series we were just playing nonstop, though. If anyone even remembers that. It feels like that was forever ago. Okay, 1,000. Sections right here, and then we call it quits for the night, you know? And then the next time we'll do some of these. Well, whatever, it'll be sometime next week, most likely. Because what I want to do Saturday is start Yakuza Zero. I like to start Yakuza Zero Saturday. The guest. Wait! I didn't pick him, did I? I might need to go back. No, okay, he's there. It automatically replaces Donald. It's not like he's healing in this game either. Say show up. Back off. That bass though. You hear that? This is chill. This is smooth. Whoa. I was pressing the wrong button.
Yeah.
Why? That's nice. That's real nice. Cool. Look at us go. They're just collector cards. That's all they do. They're just for collecting. Press the wrong button. It was easier to use the right angle. I keep pressing the wrong button. I hate it. Oh my god. Dear Lord. That was good though. That was, I like this song. Hey, as long as you're alive by the end of the song, you win. Wow. Okay. Okay. Wait, no. I got so excited, hold on. There's a lot of copyright music going on right here. Oh. I forgot they look drastically different in here. Hey. Oh. One, yeah.
Nightmare Before Christmas rhythm game, but here we are. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. We are fine. We got a golden egg. So I guess it was better than I thought. What is that? That's a bell. Speaking of bell, are we going to that world? I think so. We probably should. Yeah. Look at all mean mugging whoever. You better don't dress up in their outfits. Yeah. that's that triple thing, the triple finish or whatever. That's their way of letting you know, hey, this is the end of the song. Because really, how else are they going to, like, indicate that, honestly? I don't even know now that I'm thinking about it. Okay. Okay. We did good. Princess Liz, what's up? How are you? I said hi to you earlier. You ignored me saying hi to you. No, it's fine. What's going on? Wait, so that's... Okay, everything's checked off. Cool. It's time. Let's go. Oh, boy. You all right? Like, which part? Oh, Ariel! She's here with us, cool. Already messed it up. She just kind of floats there. Did it say miss? I hit it! Okay, I didn't hit that. One. What is this? What is the tip on that? Or the beat? So often it bothers me. Alright, that was a short one. Leave it next Tuesday. All for real? Oh! How long are you gonna be gone? How long shall you be gone? Ariel's kind of like, aren't they featuring Ariel mode? I'm still getting all the stars though, so that's nice. Turn the world. One more, and then we'll probably end after that. Probably. I didn't plan for the stream to be too terribly long, just enough to get this game rolling. Is that Hollow Bastion right now? Where is that? Hold up. Wait. I need to see what these are all about. Neverland, okay. Monstro. I remember the Monstro. Olympus Coliseum. Hollow Bastion. Wicked Melody. The heck is that? The End of the World. Okay, we have quite a bit of a ways to go. Alright, next song. And then we'll see how we're feeling after that, yeah? But you're leaving next Tuesday. Oh. Miss you.
almost ruined that last one. Bitch train is 9 weeks. Ooh, wow. 9 weeks. So let me see. I'm pulling my calendar. So next Tuesday, and then that'll be the first week, I guess. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So like the end of May is when you come back, if I'm counting correctly.
Yeah.
Okay, so let me look at this. They really just threw right into this game, man. No more or another. Oi! Part of your world memory for playing all songs. So what does this mean? Like, is this a new song? I don't even know how to go about, like, finding. Wait, maybe no, that's not it. What do we do with these profile cards? Okay, burrito. I don't know how this works. Do you have classes for your job, which is 8 weeks? Another 8 weeks. And what do you have after that? Okay. I mean, I guess we could do these. It's not much, right? Hold on, let's see. Do any of them have music notes? Oh, none of them have music. Or not music notes, screenshots. Screenshot, what is it? Cutscenes. I can't even think, words. Can't even think of that. Let me see. What's going on here though? What is that? Oh, that's an organization symbol, isn't it? Trying to plan out how we're gonna do this next time. You know what? Oh, and then they're gonna split us off over here. And then we keep going this way. Okay. Gotta go to Mulan's and everything. Everybody go to the black and white world. We might as well just keep going to see how far this takes us. It just never freaking ends. Is that the world ends with you? No. Okay, I never played the world ends with you, but I know they were in this game. In this series, rather. This goes on forever. Oh, this is the end. This is it. This is the end. 43 out of 345. Wow. Okay, we got a bit of a ways to go. You go to the duty station. So what I'm hearing is that we're never going to see you again. That's what I'm hearing right now, Liz. I gotta come back. I went way too far. Okay. Wait, huh? Okay, so we'll be over here, I guess. That's fine. How do we end the game? I think there's a real way to end it. Oh, let me see who's live. Hold on. Let's just see who's live, alright? Let's figure this out before we do anything. Anybody ready right now? Well, dang. Okay, that's fine. I guess we'll just end it. Turn check. But yeah, everything seems good though. Are we good? This is fun. It was a fun time. I'm glad I. Man, am I glad I didn't spend $60 on this. It seems like there's a potential to have a lot of content here though, just already. But as far as story, it looks like it's just a recap of everything, which is whatever. It's still really fun to do a rhythm-based game for all these songs that you already know if you're a Kingdom Hearts fan. No, this is, I like it. It's nice. Okay, it's just nice. But anyway, we're gonna get out of here. Let's check some more things. Okay. But yeah, so we're just gonna go ahead and end now. But guys, I appreciate you guys coming in and chilling for a little bit. Finally got a chance to get this game started, see what it's all about, how it plays and everything, how it feels. But that's cool. So we have that onto the list. We've got three games we're gonna be doing. Wind Waker, Kingdom Hearts, and Yakuza 0. We're starting Yakuza 0 Saturday. And that's most likely gonna be, it's gonna be another late night stream. Yeah, that'll be a late night Saturday. So late, like, what, 12 a.m., 1 a.m., 2 a.m., however it is, it's gonna be a Saturday that late. So tell your friends, tell your family, we can all hang out and have a great time together. But yeah, like I said, there's no one to raid right now, so we're just gonna go ahead and end. So I'll see you guys Saturday. So don't forget to eat, and thanks for watching. Later.